and he beat Strickler back to the finish line. What a heat race. Taylor Cook, that's a